Sox lead in this series 2-1. And then he shoots with a base hit. Escobar comes in to score. David DeJesus puts the Rays on the board first.
Well, this pitch right here trying to go in, but see, it's elevated. That allows him to be able to get it lifted. He hit it hard, and with the drawn in infield, of course, that average for the hitter is a lot better because the chances for hits are a lot better. And the early 1-0 lead, which of course this crowd loves, and so do the Rays.